There are a number of qualities that you look for in a good school. It should encapsulate a mixed environment from different nationalities, so the girls are exposed to a worldview. It should encompass socioeconomic barriers, so girls understand that not everybody is the same as they are. And if a girl does want to study a subject, the school makes every effort to provide that.
You don't feel as if there's any boundaries or pressures put upon you, and so you're just free to grow into wholly yourself.
You have a lot of peer help which is taking place. That, I think, is one of the great strengths of Moira House.
They still have engagement with boys, but being all female, they can be every single role that's possible.
I don't really feel that there's anything I can't do because I'm a girl at all.
There are lots of things that you can do, so there's something that will fit your personality.
We all do know each other, and it is really supportive and caring and fun, actually, as well.
It's a great school. The teachers are lovely.
One of the lovely things I've heard one of the new girls say is that teachers actually care about them, and that's quite a profound statement.
You've got such a fantastic relationship between pupil and staff that you're never lost, you're left behind.
We actually try to use every possible gadgets that is available to our disposal. So we're trying to give every student the best possible ways to actually understanding a particular area of the science.
The classes are generally quite small, which means there's a lot of individual attention, so you'd get a lot of focus.
There was the Russian psychologist who did the experiment.
They seem to kind of want the best for me personally.
We try and help them with things they're particularly struggling with, or if they're achieving really well, we try and stretch them more.
They really embrace teaching you in different ways. They don't just repeat the same things, but louder. They really go over the subject in more detail.
I really enjoy my lessons. Like, some days it'll just be really funny, and you still learn and they still teach you, but as long as you pay attention and do your work, you can still have fun.
You are encouraged very much to be independent in your studies and to be passionate about them. And that's something I think that really translates into the rest of life at Moira House, that you really only take on things that you're passionate about and therefore you succeed in them.
They are making their own decision. That is, I think, the key to Moira House.
It's quite big on preparing you not just for the next academic year but for life in general.
There's a lot of things available, like you can do singing and orchestra and things, and like art club and librarians and things, so that's good.
I think music has provided me with a sort of separate entity to my academic studies. The public performances, it's made me realise how appreciated performance can be. I think it's brought out a sort of confidence that is required in life, really.
So we do try and support the individual and help them achieve to their very best.
Become used to actually looking out for other people, so I think that's definitely something that you'll take with you.
I used to be more shy when I first came here. Now I think I'm more open to people.
I've been left with a real sense of independence and confidence, which I definitely think I have Moira House to thank for.
I'm glad I came. It's a nice school. It gives you a lot of opportunities to do things that you wouldn't normally get to do.
Girls can do anything. There's nothing that a girl here cannot do, and the capacity to do that as a woman and do it to her absolute best is a really strong element of the school.